How do you remove or install memory in your computer? It's a rather simple question with an equally a simple answer, but it's one that we haven't answered before. Now, the first thing we do each time we are meddling with hardware is to turn the computer off. I also like to unplug the PC completely, so there isn't any chance of damaging any of the components. It's actually a pretty simple process. I'll show you how. So on some motherboards, there are contacts at the top and at the bottom of the memory stick. In this motherboard, we only have a contact click thingy at the top. So what I do is I take my finger and I press it down, and then you can see the memory sticks slowly being pushed out. Now, what I like to do in a case like this where we have four sticks very close together, it's sometimes difficult to actually get my fingers in between and get a good grip on it. So I take my thumb right here and just pull it out like this. Now we've successfully taken out a stick of memory. If you need to install a memory stick, this is probably where you get on the train. So we take it back in. Now this is a pretty difficult build actually. We have the tubes from the water cooling system. We also have some sleeves blocking some of the view. So I'm going to do my best to film this. So I need to find the lane where the memory stick can actually be in, but I actually need to slide it almost perfectly aligned in, but the bottom needs to be going in first. And then with two or three fingers, press here while putting some counterweight on the case. And then you can hear the click. And you should hear that click on both ends. Both if it has the click thing here and not one at the bottom, you still have to hear the click in both ends. And that's it. That's how you install memory. Now, if your computer has issues and you suspect the memory to be the root of the issue, this will hopefully guide you to how to remove it. Now, we have a full video on identifying issues with your hardware if your PC is not turning on, or if you have problems starting up your PC in general. So navigate to that video. It's going to be at the end of this video in one of the small links up here, I think, or down here. So make sure to check that out. Thank you for watching, and bye.